You're watching 4029 News to Go. Today was the first day of the farmer's market in Fayetteville this season. People packed in the square to shop for some fresh veggies and fruit. There's also some new places to buy from this year, including Callie's Pies. The market opens every Saturday at 7 a.m. And take a look at this. 40,000 eggs fell from the sky in Fayetteville this afternoon at the annual egg drop. A helicopter dropped those eggs for kids to pick up this afternoon. Kids lined up early, and after the eggs fell, kids raced over there to pick them up and see what was inside. All public high schools in our state will offer computer science classes starting next school year. Governor Asa Hutchinson is creating a task force to oversee the new program. The group will research strategies to expand classes, and the governor says this will help our state become more competitive. Well, you'll need the jacket if you're heading out to Easter service tomorrow morning. Darby Bybee has your forecast. Darby?
Yeah, let's take a look at it. You know, it is going to be a cool start to your Easter Sunday morning. Clear skies. In fact, temperatures in a large part of Northwest Arkansas probably going to be in the upper 30s to around 40. So if you have those outdoor services you're going to, maybe like Mount Sequoia at 6:30 in the morning, certainly going to need that jacket. Now, I would not say you're going to need the umbrella, though, that early. It looks like we've got relatively clear skies with increasing clouds between 6 and 8 a.m. And then right around 10 a.m., we start to see a few light sprinkles make their way in, temperatures in the low to mid-50s at that point. So some of those Easter egg hunts could be affected by that, some of those light showers. But still, we're not talking about heavy downpours here. They're just scattered light rain showers. Now, in the River Valley, we're looking at temperatures tomorrow morning in the upper 30s to around 42, 43 degrees in this area. So if you have any outdoor services or just heading out to an early church service in the River Valley on Sunday morning, certainly could need the jacket, but not the umbrella until about 10 a.m. You can see some of those showers making their way into LaFleur County, perhaps Fort Smith and Van Buren as well, with temperatures in the low to mid-50s at that point. Now, as we go throughout the day on Easter Sunday, those temperatures not going to warm up a whole lot. We've got more chances of rain in the forecast there, too, and even chances of severe weather next week. We'll tell you all about that coming up on Sunrise on Sunday morning.